Sorry about that. Family member leaves for work right then. About this time, actually. So, had to make sure the door was locked. But with that, I shouldn't have any more disturbances until the end of my cast. Which is why I choose this time to cast it. I'm curious how much night she has. So many points. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. I might just end this fight because they're not really getting XP. So it might be more prudent to finish up, as it were. And I'll do an evening out fight. After this one. But they're closer now. Instead of being like level 13 and 22, it's 16 and 23. Which is a difference of... it changed the difference by about 2 levels. Which is pretty important, actually. That's an antidote, not an eye drop. I can't believe I just did that. Essentially blocked him into this hole. But he's dead anyway, so fuck it. He's almost done with Chemist, which is cool. This guy is done with Chemist, which is pretty amazing, actually. I'd like him to finish Squire, but we're gonna do that next. I forgot I had this iron sword. I don't want you using that though. That belongs on this man. Thank you. Well, might as well learn that first. Power break, speed break, and magic break. She's almost done as a knight. She smaxed out Squire, but Squire's not done. $250, $200, $200, $120, $180. She's done with this. And she knows the farmer. So we're gonna make her a squire. For the sake of consistency. Which I do kind of want to grind more. And we're still in the infancy of this run. So I think I can get away with that. So we got back to Igor's castle. Story time. I'll do some grinding on the next story mission. I'll switch my class for Ramza because I need to grind Thief up. There's no reason to grind up Knight when I'm going to be using it for most of the game. So they're talking about their rash decision to go save Demarcus because it wasn't what they were supposed to be doing. I'm gonna move my headset because it'll get really uncomfortable soon if I don't. And Larg is sort of commending them and making Dystarg ease up on his judgment because they did help save Demarcus. And that's where our next story fight is. Before we do that, we are going to change to the thief. For the sake of leveling it up, because later I want to have all of this stuff learned here. Figure out who I put the blind dagger on. And they can't have the iron sword, she gets it. But he gets the blind knife. Now we'll save again just because formation changes. I don't want to do it over again if something terrible happens. Actually, I want to check the store real quick. For a few reasons. And I see one of them. Since I'm grinding so much, I can afford to spend the extra money as it comes up. As you see. There's also high potions now, which are really, really nice. So we're gonna put whatever money I can into those now. And since they are there now, I kinda wanna grind them. Grind for them. I'm pretty sure Ramza's positioning doesn't matter. If it does, then he's in a shitty spot. But, something important to note is I am a chemist short now compared to before, but this is about where I would normally sit. Just with two less items, because I normally don't run with, without item on everybody. I experimented with it, my last time I played, but I never finished that gameplay playthrough. I got to chapter 2 and then I sort of stopped. Since everybody's behind still, we're just gonna be speeding them up. While they sort of clean up anybody who needs to be cleaned up, like the thieves need to go. Priests need to disappear, etc., etc. So that, it's just the knight. I'll probably leave the one priest because I don't remember how this fight goes if it's just Melidia. I don't think anything changes, but the thieves really need to go because I don't know which one's no Steelheart. And if one of them charms my my knight, we're in a lot of trouble. I'm going out on a limb and saying none of them do though, because none of them tried. That doesn't mean they don't, that just means I think they don't. I'm also gonna kill Algus and Delita. In a minute. So that they don't end this fight, because I want to farm up level 8 thief while I'm in this fight. That is something I want to do. While I'm evening everybody's levels out. I'm gonna try and break Millard's weapon since I'm gonna keep her. Breaking her weapon would be efficient. He has a Mage Masher. Of course, efficiency isn't always the best course of action, but it is usually the right one. Next person I need to speed up is my squire. Delita's down. I just noticed that. That's cool. I'm gonna kill this priest because she's still on using black magic. I don't really care about the one actually using white magic because I don't care about the heals because I'm gonna leave one of them alive anyway. Kinda hoping I'd get darkness back, but if she doesn't kill Algus, which she will, I kinda didn't expect her to. I'm just gonna use Franza this turn to weaken, so that my squire can kill, hopefully. It's gotta be a lot of magic she's wasting for no real reason. 10 magic each time. The fight's pretty much over at this point. There's a thief and a warrior. I don't really have to worry about either of them. Oh, I'm not. My squire's still going to try and kill the thief. The white mage is probably going to stop that for two more turns. Once she can't, what's she going to do? So yeah, since that's basically where I'm at, I'm going to use my squire to kill the thief, and my warrior's just going to work on breaking Blood's gear. So that warrior. Knight. The word I was looking for. So her shield's broken, so now breaking her weapon will be easier. Which is what I was looking for. From that. The white mage is gonna come out to try and heal. Or she's gonna smack me. this guy's gonna potion because he has to. The mage wasn't able to help him, and now he's kind of got himself stuck in a corner. Isn't necessarily a good thing. I think everybody's speed is 9 now. It's just cool. I'm just tossing normal potions until he needs a high potion, because he doesn't actually need one yet. Her weapon's still hard to break. Just kind of annoying, whatever. Nice crit. Damn. I wanna check their gear, their speed, but I think they're all the same. Alright. So, just whoever I can, and I'd like to get my... I'd like to reduce the damage I'm taking, because I can't kill Malud. He has to stay alive, or the fight's over. So she's non-negotiable. Oh, I hate RNG. Thank you. Thank you. Now your helmet's broke. Damn it. I'm just gonna yell at her again because I really need her gear gone. One. He needs one more.